So you may know that you can stream radio stations from iTunes on your Mac. Now I'm not talking about Apple's radio stations, which are a mix of different music and Apple Music and things like that. I'm talking about actual radio stations, ones that put their stream online. Pretty much all college radio stations do this, and a lot of pro radio stations do it as well. And you can find these, of course, by going in iTunes and clicking on the selector here to select the type of media you're looking at. Going to Edit Menu, turning on Internet Radio, and clicking Done. And now you've got Internet Radio as an option here. Select Internet Radio and you've got lists of tons of different radio stations. So if you want to find one, you just look at it. You can look at all the different ones from around the world and select one. But what if the one you want isn't here because there are so many of them they can't all be listed? Well, it's pretty easy to actually add any station as long as it has a stream. So to get to a specific station, first thing you want to do is go to the website for that station. If they've got a stream, they're going to list it somewhere on their website. Sometimes they'll list it a streaming URL here or maybe a bunch of them in different formats. Sometimes they'll just have a Listen Now button. In this case, I click on the Listen Now button and sure enough it goes to an address that's a stream. You can see it's not even a domain name here. It's actually an IP address and it has a .m3u extension. That means it's streaming audio. And it's actually going to play for me now inside of Safari and I can listen to it there. But I don't want to have Safari doing this. I want to do this in iTunes. So I'm going to select and copy the URL there. And then I'm going to go back to iTunes and under iTunes I'm going to go to File and Open Stream. And I'm going to paste in that URL and hit OK. And it's going to start streaming from that location. Now I don't want to have to do that every time I want to listen to this radio station and I may have others I want to listen to too. I'm going to control click on it here and see that I could add to playlist. I'm going to create a new playlist called Radio Stations. And you can see in this playlist I've got this one right here and I can go ahead and add more to it if I want and add to that radio station's playlist. I can also go to get info here and it will give me info about it and I can even drag and drop album artwork there if I want to be able to more clearly see what it is I'm listening to when I look at that playlist.